So we have a BlackRock insider, cue the fire, basically saying everything that I've been saying over the last 5 years. And it is not bad. It's great, because then I feel validated, because that's all this guy is doing, is validating everything that I've been saying about the banking system, about politicians, about who pulls the strings and for how much. I think he said you could buy a politician for $10,000. I'm thinking, wow, for 10, what can I get for 15? And who is this guy? This is a recruiter. And we have someone goes a little underneath. Actually, the only thing underneath is the reporter's cell phone. Oh, you see that? Oh, no, wait, hold on. Let me get you into frame there. Also, just in case I forgot, cue the fire. Also, on this video, I probably won't use the word BlackRock in the title. I may go out on a limb, but every time I do, they boop, 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 boop. Like Star Wars. They just turn that video down. I'm like, hey, where's everyone at? See, when you start uncovering the truth, where it doesn't matter where you're at, YouTube, all of a sudden, you start either you disappear, stuff online disappears. Looks like Sergey, his LinkedIn, he had a LinkedIn page. He's like, yeah, he's been there since what? I don't know, 2021 as a recruiter, poof, gone. So Serge, if you can hear me, run. Also, don't worry about posting clips that you're not suicidal and you're totally healthy, because it won't matter. Also in this video, we are talking stonks. Stonks go up, stonks go down. I've been saying, hopefully you guys are locked and loaded, ready to take advantage of this market, because it's curling the other way. Well, except for crypto, everything is different. You have to look at the charts in front of you. I actually put this in my Bravo's daily watch list, which that MSTR, a falling wedge, it was in there. I said, put your buy in right there. Also, I'm getting rid of the $1. You wanna try it out for a month? $1, too much work. Also, if you are in my bull market watch list, I'm gonna raise the price on that one from 30 to 40, and I think I'm gonna start including trades like this. I use patterns, like falling wedge, that's where the break is. But oh no, you're hitting my top Bravo band, so you should probably take some profit. But anywho, back to the news. BlackRock recruiter claims, allegedly. I know when Trump was in there, he's like, these guys are all psychopaths. Allegedly, he said that. And they don't care about you or the constituent. They're all about them. And that's why you guys know me on this channel. I don't like politicians. I like you, but I don't like politicians. I'm here to help you. BlackRock recruiter claims senators can be bought for $10K. Not much Pelosi, probably $5K. War, good for business. Oh, man, you're getting yourself into a lot of trouble, which I already know all this. Kennedy, FBI, war. These are probably words I should not be using on YouTube. So if you could hit the like button, hit subscribe, hit share something, because this video, I mean, you don't even have to share it. You just click the button and they're like, oh my gosh, it must be good. But anyways, and I might do the video. Then I'll definitely get taken down. They, BlackRock, don't want to be in the news. They get it. It's like the Fed. Let's call it the Federal Reserve. Well, are you federal? No. Do you reserve anything? No. But the people will just zoop. But they kind of screwed the pooch on that one, so it is what it is. But they don't want people to talk about them at all. You own everything. They own everything. I've done videos on them. Trillions and trillions, I think, overseas. What do they got? Like 15 trillion? I don't know. Give or take a few trillion, 20 trillion. They don't want to be anywhere on the radar. Well, welcome to the radar.
But they don't want people to talk about them.
Here's what he said.
They don't want to be anywhere on the radar.
Why not?
God, I can't imagine like out with a girl on a date or whatever. She's like, why not? I do have to hand it to her. With that camera and that audio quality, 10 out of 10. Only if when the aliens come to Earth, and that footage is always like in a 1929 phone wrapped in saran, you know, like, and the person's, I tried to get footage of this, but it's really far away and fuzzy. So congratulations, breaking recruiter, people's fate. Who decides the people's fate? Yep, it is the banks. I have been saying that. They own the politicians. It's not the president who is who's controlling it. It's who's controlling the president. And like what I've been saying, it's the banks. But you got 10K, you can buy a senator, allegedly. War is real. Can I buy a vowel, Jim? Or Pat? But war is real effing good for business. Hey, how about that Ukraine thing? And like what I've always said, if you want to know what's going on, just follow the money trail, always. And it always leads right back to BlackRock. Every effing day, I literally decide how someone's life is going to be shaped. Yeah, that's a very God mode moment. He said, I'm not actually a finance guy. I just know what happens because I'm recruiting people who do these things. Well, let's scratch a few things. Right now, you're no longer a recruiter. You will never be a recruiter. So come to the finance side. I'll help you. Which I know you guys have been frustrated. You're like, where said drop? I said, wait, hold on. You kids are like kids driving. When I drove the six of them, Disneyland all the time. They're like, are we there yet? So my question is, are you ready? Okay, did you fund, you know, your account? What is it? TradeStation. That's my brokerage that I use. Fund it. Get ready to click button. I don't necessarily want you to short it. Well, it depends on what it is. A SPY, Qs. I mean, you can. I told you last week. I'm like, Tuesday will probably be a good day to throw in a short. I mean, we did start to see it roll over on Thursday, Friday. We're like, okay, here we go. Woo, JP Trading Desk. Okay, a pullback is coming. What do we do? Well, you're the JP Morgan Trading Desk. I mean, if we are looking at the NASDAQ, congratulations on your great run. Also, when you get into my little Bravo band up there, always gets rejected. Just for those of you like, oh, this looks different. Yeah, I've spent a hell of a lot of time perfecting it. I get everything that I use all on one screen, and it's not like red, green, you know, the dude colors, I don't know. This kind of like takes the emotion out of it, which I need to do. We could have a red day where it's down 0.001. It's like, it's red. You said market go up. But anyways, Bravo 9, that's the white one. Some of the things on the screen that you're seeing, that's my 9 count. Boop, boop, boop. New, this is tighter. Always gets rejected when it hits my zone. But anywho, what I wanted you guys to see is this right here. Woo, the MACD. Whoop. Converge, diverge, coming down, baby. You just have not had confirmation. Those need to cross, so don't... Don't get your shorts all up. Also, Bravo 9, you're currently, if you're on that swing trade, you are not under it yet. Wait for confirmation. We're getting there. Also, when I say confirmation, like when those flip, my 9, you like that? It flips. It's like, yeah, let's go. Indicator on. I don't want a green. Strong. Ride it into the bands. Gets rejected. Sell. So if your name is Surge, hey, Surge, because now you don't have a job, maybe you have my money. Well, you got to keep growing that. Link in the description if you want to run in the thank you for putting me over 200. Whatever course you want for 200 until it changes to 201. Then it's gone. And you can make money when market go up. You can make money when market go down. All right, so back to Mr. Do you see Oh, band switched. Confirm. That would be actually a one candle close above. Beat down. See, gray. Beat down. Plus, probably not going to get much lower. We're running. You'd probably take some profit in here. Run. But you want to know, where are we at now? Well, I'm glad you asked, because this was in the watch list. Your 789 came on. It was actually printed a 7. We came into a falling wedge, and there you go, right there. Tagging the top of the Bravo band, I would be taking profit. Because I am getting ready for the macro environment that is coming at you like a tsunami. So you will have wished... You listen to me, and when I said, hey, guys, we're at a top, take profit, okay? This is not the time, and I said that all last week. These are overbought FOMO moments. Stay the frack away. Wait for the reversal. Wait for a sweet little recession, depression, and get ready. German recession will be sharper than expected. German recession, Australia recession, Asian recession, United States of America recession, But they're not going to say it's sharp. They're like, oh, we kind of might be in one. Because the minute they say it, then everyone's, oh, Dave Ramsey, tighten that belt. Guys, I'm not the only one who's telling you how bad it's going to get. The SPAC king, he'll tell you, a massive debt wall. Massive. That is an understatement. Is about to hit corporate America. Take profit. And equity values will be incinerated. That means poof. Cue the fire. It is gone. And you're going to wish you listened to me. And you are going to see stories over and over and over. You're going to be like, oh, I just can't take it anymore. When stock market go up, Alibaba, other tech stocks drop as Goldman downgrades China growth forecast. China, they make all your junk, okay? Europe, Germany, everyone, us, we've rolled. And at the same time, Fed go burr. Janet is going crazy with debt. National debt spikes $572 billion. We're at $32 trillion, $42 trillion, $52 trillion. Guess who gets to pay all that back in their taxes? Sweet. Thank you. Well, that is, unless you own a business, then you have things called expenses. And you're like, hey, I made $100,000 this year, but I had expenses like home office and vehicle and my accountant and food and entertainment and all those things. And it all went down to like zero. So I guess I don't have to pay any. Speak to your accountant about that, because what do I know? I just learned a long time ago that I don't want a paycheck. I definitely don't want to work for someone else. And I don't like those taxes thing. And also, just to let you know, Jerome has a long way to go. He even said it too. Fed Powell in testimony says inflation fight has long way to go. He is caught between a boulder on top of him. Not just that, no one is here to fix it. That's why I say you have to fix it. You have to sell this stuff, okay? You have to be on the other side where you're like, oh my gosh, I have to raise my prices. See? Inflation fixed. It actually goes in your pocket because now you're the 1% and you understand how this entire system works. Yes, Bravo, but I don't want to start a business right now because, you know, we're going into a recession. You're just, you know what, Jerry, you're going to sit there, Tim, and you're going to have every excuse in the book of why not to improve your life. Before you're like, oh my gosh, how expensive it is to ship, or I don't like China, or this and that. You go in, you clock out. Now you're like, oh, well, we're in a recession, and now everything that you did complain about is fixed. LA port inbound traffic down sharply year over year. Look, that's sharp. Actually looks like money supply. that's all going poof too. So what is your excuse now? I mean, this is breaking news. I think you might be running out of excuses to learn how to do this or start businesses. Again, I try to help you every single day, even though that I don't have to and you don't have to come here, but I appreciate you coming here and clicking all the buttons. I love you. Have a great weekend, because you don't really work. So every day's a weekend. See you tomorrow.